city streets. Newspaper tied to the soles of his feet. She gave birth to a daughter and a son. She thought that her joy had begun. Even though times were hard, to go the next yard. Walking on those city streets, trying to make ends meet. She never forgot. She was a child of God. One day her daughter and her son left home, and she was on her own. She prayed every day and gave the Lord every single day. She never forgot. She was a child of God. Then one day there came a knock on the door. A man came in and pushed her to the floor. And as she lay on the floor, she began to pray. Forgot. She was a child of God. She never gave up, and she never forgot that she was a child of God. Then there came the day where she lay in a hospital bed. Listening to every single word that was said. She began to sing hymns, and she kept her sight on the light. She always took the lemon, and she went up to heaven. She was filled with love, and she never forgot that she was a child of God. She is a child of God. She is a child of God.